Johnson & Johnson says multiple new tests did not find asbestos in a bottle of baby powder. That contradicts the FDA, who said previous tests revealed trace levels of asbestos in that same bottle. That led to a large recall earlier this month. The FDA says it stands by its findings.